But really, the interests are not good for us, I don't think. Whether or not you think it's just to make money, or if it's something a little bit more sinister, we can all agree that the plan that the elites have for us is not good. But I don't think a person like Oxstone is the person to go with. Personally, I don't think you could go to any one person for your information. Treat anybody without skepticism. Treat them like they're intolerable people. I think Oxstone gets a high off of knowing that he has this kind of power over this man. And I think he also gets a lot of enjoyment off of making money and scaring people. I really do. They're just something not right about that guy. I just don't trust him. Especially since he went on to for him. What kind of patriot loving American no more? Actually start the decision to deploy somebody because you disagree with their views. Any kind of patriot, that's not, that doesn't sound like somebody who wants freedom. Yeah, so Alex, I don't trust him. I think he's a money grubbing scumbag who just wants to scare you and gets off on the power trip thing. They have over his listeners and viewers and followers, and I think it's time for all of us, truther and non-truther alike, to start thinking for ourselves. Stop going into these opinion meters. Stop thinking that you need a leader for everything. Try to think for yourself. Anyway, leave a comment. Do you think Alcadon is trustworthy? Or like me, do you think he's more of a medicine summon? Who? Who just likes to make money off of scaring people? Thanks.